BH710 is a bean harvester, which is developed by cooperation with RDA. Its performance is well known and is hugely supplied to the nationwide agricultural machinery centers. By applying a clutch-type steering device, it is easy to operate. And by installing a rotary mowing blade, it contributes to increase the total bean yield. Through this bean harvester, beans can be mowed, transferred, and collected in a batch, so that reciprocating work is possible. You can mow if the length of the stalk is over 25 centimeters. The ideal harvesting time is 7 to 8 days after maturity and before 10 a.m. The work performance of this machine is 45 minutes per 10 acres, and it is the 12 times of the manpower. You can harvest about 100 acres of beans per day. We attached grass winding resistance device, hence you can harvest beans more efficiently. Smart your partner. Hansol Changgong Limited.